You're watching News 54. Governor Anne Waiguru is now at the subject of receiving shame, humiliation, and disgrace just hours after she allegedly joined Deputy President William Ruto's camp. This is after another group of irate Proud Wangeen Jairisai's perceived supporters has now interrupted her political rally demanding that she must go back to where she belongs. According to a viral video clip seen, angry residents are seen trying to surround her vehicle before her bodyguards acted swiftly. While it remains unclear as to what caused the dramatic scene, a source privy to the developing story has now said that Waiguru refused to cater for their meeting allowances. Also in the same video clip, angry residents are heard dropping Jairisai and Yuda chants even as Waiguru's convoy is seen making its exit from the venue where the rally took place.